Stars as well, so you're going to get a ticket to see this show or this matches here, New Generation Wrestling. You're going to see a very good wrestler.
You know, let me say that the one thing, and of course that's something the fans can't see, and believe me, I've spent enough time of my life in the dressing room, But when these young stars are in dressing rooms with established legends like the Rock and Roll Express, the Lightning Express, Brad Armstrong, Tim Horner, Terry Taylor, Tom Pritchard, the Midnight Express, guys like that, superstars, Mark Maron, you had better be respected, or you'll get an education before you get out of the dressing room. Hit that buckle, and man, it was hurt. Look what she's going for here. Snap suplex. Ritty. Ritty.
Moving in with a forearm smash. A couple.
Reverses the whip, sends her in. Up and over by Dixie, going for the arm drag. Crystal cuts her off. Saw it coming. Dixie telegraphed the arm drag. Crystal was able to throw the kick in, stomp her. Let's see where she's going. Trying to try to throw a chop. She gets it in.
Crystal White really laying in those chops.
Yes, she is. Dixie showing the effective. She's trying to fan the heat away off of that thing. Crystal shoots her cross string into that buckle, hangs her up.
Big splash.
Yes, into the corner. I'd be a little catty here and say, how many of the young gentlemen out there would like to replace Dixie in that corner? I can't help myself, Dan. I had to throw that in.
Yeah, you feel a little catty, I see.
Look at that. Sidewalk slam by Crystal.
And this young girl, Dixie, is going to have to, she's going to have to get a gut check.
Over there, Crystal with her own snap and a two count as she rolls right up on top of her trying for the pin.
Les, I think she made a very arrogant cover there.
Yes, she did. You got to hook those arms. You got to keep those shoulders down. Ducks the clothesline. In behind her, what's she going for here? Backslide. Crystal kicks out on two. Ducks the, and she rolls in behind her. Oh!